It was business as usual for Jurgen Klopp's Liverpool on Tuesday, after going top of the Premier League with a win over Brighton on the weekend. The Reds have never won the title in the Premier League era, and arguably have their best chance of doing so this campaign, despite the brilliance of Pep Guardiola's Manchester City. Klopp has assembled a world-class side that has so far proven devastating in attack, like last year, and defensively sound, an improvement on last season. There's still much work to be done from now until May, however. So on that note, to the training ground we go. Here's five things we noticed. We all knew Naby Keita would be good, but we're not sure anyone thought he'd be this good just 3 games into his career at Liverpool. Against West Ham on the opening day of the season, he absolutely bossed the midfield, before doing the same in the tougher contest against Crystal Palace. Against the Eagles, the midfielder also showcased his skill, turning Andros Townsend inside out with a single flick before picking out Mo Salah with a long-range ball. In training this Tuesday, Keita proved there is simply nothing he cannot do by performing around the world. What a man, eh? Mo Salah had arguably the greatest debut season for any club ever when he burst onto the scene for Liverpool this time last year. The forward notched no fewer than 43 times in all competitions for his club, winning the Golden Boot and PFA Players' Player of the Year award in the process. Liverpool need a repeat performance this campaign if they are to have any chance of beating Manchester City to the title. Klopp does have other stars to lean on for goals, notably Sadio Mane, but if the Egyptian can keep his eye in, there will certainly be light at the end of the tunnel for the Reds. Xherdan Shaqiri was Liverpool's under-the-radar cheap summer signing, bought alongside Alisson, Keita, and Fabinho. The former Stoke City man proved he's not just at Anfield to make up the numbers with a brilliant goal against Manchester United in a pre-season friendly. And he's been continually impressing his boss in training now that the season is underway. The manager has brought a few players in this summer with very good quality who are going to help a lot, Shaqiri recently told Liverpool's matchday program. This team needed a little competition in various positions because that makes you better and makes you stronger, so I am looking forward to the season and we have started very well. All he needs now is his chance. Liverpool proved they could batter big teams last season, but also that they could slip up against lesser teams they should be able to roll over. Defensive and goalkeeping mistakes cost them so often, but this season they're yet to concede in 3 matches played in the Premier League. Virgil van Dijk deserves much praise for this, but Alisson has been the main difference this season. Well, there aren't many keepers so commanding their hands can make a football look small, are there now? In addition to van Dijk and Alisson, Andrew Robertson has been a breath of fresh air since signing for Liverpool. Klopp lost faith in Alberto Moreno a long time ago, meaning James Milner filled in at left back for much of last season. This year the Anfield Giants have the real deal in Robertson, who has made the position his own and is set to keep it. So with that in mind, it seems Moreno is taking things in his stride these days.